LA council members want the police chief to wield more power over officer misconduct. The proposal comes from an unlikely duo at City Hall, Hugo Soto-Martinez, a self-described abolitionist, and Tim McOsker, a former police union lawyer.